Horses are among the most valuable animals. In the springtime, they work in the fields. During warm summer days also, horses help on the farm. In many parts of the world, horses carry packs. Some horses are highly trained to perform unusual tricks. In many cities, the police use horses in directing traffic. The cavalrymen in the army ride strong and well-trained horses. A breed of horses called Thoroughbred is used in racing. With number 8 in the lead, they dash down the track. Harness races are popular at state and county fairs. These trotting horses look handsome as they go flying past. Riding horses are sometimes trained to jump so that they can be used in hunting. About 150 years ago, the early pioneers of Kentucky found horseback the best way to travel. Today in Kentucky, some of the finest light horses are raised in the bluegrass country. This gateway leads to a Kentucky farm that raises American saddle horses, a distinct breed. Young horses are called foals. This one's name is Pride. Mother's milk will be the only food for a while. Pride has many famous ancestors. Legs are a little unsteady. Time for a short rest. How wonderful to relax while mother grazes nearby. Young foals are easily frightened. Pride scrambles up quickly. Mr. Clark is the owner of this farm. He raises many American saddle horses, such as Pride. Anne is Mr. Clark's granddaughter. Anne likes horses. Today she visits the young foals in the paddocks. She sees Pride and her mother going to the big pasture.
She's a fine-looking foal.
Anne, wouldn't you like to own her?
Oh, yes, Grandfather.
In the pasture, there are other mares with their foals. The foals roam about in the sunshine while their mothers pick the best places to graze. A creek brings sparkling, cool water into the pasture. This young horse loves to romp with his mother. The horses often visit the salt block, for they need salt, and they lick it from the block. The older foals have already learned to nibble the tender green grass. Horses bite off the grass near the ground with their front teeth. They use the lips to get a firm hold. Young foals have short necks, and they spread their long legs to reach the grass. Pride is 6 months old now and is spending her last night with her mother in the stall. The foals are called weanlings now and spend their days by themselves in a separate pasture. A farm worker is bringing out the mowing machine. No trouble closing this gate. The noisy mowing machine is cutting the weeds along the fences. These two weanlings are curious, but they are also afraid. Away they gallop across the pasture. They can't get far enough away from this strange noise. At last they slow down. This weanling turns its ears to catch the sound again. This one trots slowly back to the fence to see what it was all about. A weanling's curiosity is never satisfied. This weanling is getting its first set of shoes. These have to be fitted. The horseshoer lays the iron flat on the hoof and fastens it on with nails. The weanling is startled, but not hurt. With new shoes, it is ready for its first training. Today, the trainer takes one of the weanlings out for a lesson in standing gracefully and holding up his head. He shakes his rattle. The noise startles the animal so that it holds its head up high. But this weanling still needs a lot of practice in standing gracefully. Pride and the other weanlings are now a year old, and they're called yearlings. They eat a great deal of the juicy grass to satisfy their rapidly growing bodies. All horses roll. This is the horse's way of scratching its back. Oh, it feels good. Pride and the other yearlings often run in a herd. They sweep gracefully across the rolling pasture. They often stand peering over the fence as if they wish to explore the fields that lie beyond. This is the equipment room with saddles and bridles for training two-year-old horses. The trainer selects a light saddle. This two-year-old is about to receive a training lesson. The trainer places the saddle very gently, for the horse must not be frightened. The girth strap is tightened and fastened securely. The two-year-old seems a little surprised. The helper walks the horse around so that it will get used to the feel of the saddle on its back. Then, after a while, the trainer mounts the horse quickly but very smoothly. A few pats assure the horse that there is nothing to fear. The helper keeps a firm grasp on the halter strap to prevent the animal from breaking away. When the lesson is over, the trainer places a thin blanket on the horse so that it won't catch cold. Today is Anne's birthday. She is 16 years old.
Happy birthday, Anne. Here's your birthday present. Pride is all yours now.
Oh, thank you, Grandfather. Pride is the most wonderful present in the world.
Well, she's 3 years old and in a three-gated class. I want you to ride her in the show next week.
Do you hear that, Pride? I expect you to be a champion.
Every day, Anne rides Pride and practices the three gates or kinds of steps for the horse show. The first gate is the walk. A free, easy walk. Pride does it gracefully. The trot is a little faster. The rider moves in rhythm with the horse. In the trot, the one front foot and the opposite hind foot move together. The third gait is the canter, a slow, graceful gallop. In the canter, the front feet and then the hind feet move together. And here is the horse show. Riders, trainers, and horses all ready. The spectators have their favorites. The 6 months old animals are making their first appearance at the show. The judges observe each one carefully. The ponies add variety to the show. The trotters are a beautiful sight as they wheel their buggies around. The American saddle horses pass the reviewing stand as they go through their gates. Anne on Pride is among them. Anne is all excited. She has been waiting a long time for this very moment. The judges regard the stance of each horse as they line up in front of the grandstand. Pride does win the prize, and Anne is the happiest girl in the world. Anne sits proudly on her horse. Pride, too, seems to realize the importance of the moment. Pride, a 3-year-old American saddle horse, is already a champion.